reading, looking them up on the internet. Tell me. It's the Enigma Show! Enigma, the world's greatest detective. Fiddle diddle diddle, answer my riddle. Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at www.arkhamcare.com. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story.
Thank you. Can't clear the gas. Nothing's working.
We can't get the ventilation system working, Batman. The room is still full of that maniac's gas.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be. That one was impossible to solve. How did you do it?
I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Even though Amadeus had...
What? You did it? You must have cheated. There is no way you could have beaten me. Well, you asked for it, Batman. My final challenge for the whole of Gotham is just seconds away. What? Seconds? The police? You cheated, Batman. You couldn't have outsmarted me.
My name is Quincy Sharp, the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. You have done well to decipher my story, and I pray it has helped you on your path. I trust that through my writings, you will do what is right. Please, I implore you to continue my work. This city deserves a savior. Continue my work. Thank you.
guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right. So it's B, B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really.
Didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go. We're gonna have some fun now. Kitties.
You're trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, get in. So, you want to play hardball, bats, do you? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
No.
you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker!
Circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
Oh, stop on his face!
Ooh, more helicopters? How exciting! What are you doing? You'll die for this, Bats! Bring it on! It won't kill you to smile, Bats! Back in a second, Bats! Come in, boys! Knock him about a bit! I've got a city to address. Mind your head, Bats! I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest!
Don't you lose me, Commissioner.
CPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
The Second National Bank was just robbed by Harvey Dent, a.k.a.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is fleeing. They're patrolling.